Germany lifts the curtain at last, and we are able to show you the first pictures ever to reach this country of the German Air Force in training. For months past, the world has been discussing the great question mark of Germany's air might. Now at last, we are able to show you. We are able to prove in these pictures that for training, Germany uses normal-looking, slow-moving biplanes flying in the standard nine-plane attacking formation.